it's a great day for us to be first in the world with 5G smartphones. We're going to see many more handsets on 5G coming out this year. We're going to have a Samsung a little bit later in this quarter. We're going to turn them up as soon as they're ready. We feel that we can give the experience that we want to give to our customers when it comes to 5G.